Again, I mention, have everything. The best cars, the best homes, the best affluence. Just make sure that your happiness doesn't lie there, but in sharing our love with the relationships that we have. Therefore, happiness is not inversely proportional to what we have. It is not directly proportional to what we have. It is proportional to loving heartfully, living mindfully, and letting go of